That's my twin in them. Oh, best friend. We can. No, no friends. Get rid of them. Oh, these new ones. Yeah, I ain't feeling them. Yeah. It's just me and my twin in them. That loyalty, everything. I don't hang with broke. This is today's look, today's hairstyle. Okay, so I just want to kind of get into how I'm not really feeling it. But it's okay, because we're going to make it work. I may just comb it out and let it be. But this is today's look. And Lizzie is still asleep. It is 11:30. I'm about to make some lunch. I just finished my self-care. Okay. So, the Nightmare Before Christmas choker, I'm going to tighten the chain. So I'm going to change one of the spirals that's on one of the ring spirals that holds the button. I'm going to change those to a smaller size. Oh, and by the way, this is not real. It is fake, but I like how it looks right there. So we're just going to keep it there for today. Just get into it because I'm feeling it. Okay, so I feel like myself because the hair is down, but I just went through like a whole crisis almost. I don't understand why people are mowing the grass when it's like damn near rainy outside. But I'm gonna make us some lunch and then I'm going to work on the necklace. I'm not sure if I stated in the other video if I deleted it or not, but the Nightmare Before Christmas necklace, I mean the Night Before Christmas necklace, I have to tighten up the rings because they're a little too big, so it makes the charms, I mean the buttons, like hang. So I'm gonna fix that and I'm gonna upload my Etsy and then just pretty much see like where the day goes from there. But this is pretty much my outfit and my hair. Okay, this is pretty much the outfit. I just got into it. Okay, so we're like pretty much like self-caring today or whatever. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna go make lunch, fix my charm bracelet, I'm gonna just get into it today. Okay, this is not real, but I just wanted to have it on today because I just feel like my Taurus self, my moon is Taurus, and I just feel like Taurusy today because today is my favorite day of the week, which is Wednesday, and it's cloudy outside, it's windy outside, so I'm just getting into my vibe, all right? So I'll catch up with you guys later. Cute, 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 cute. Good morning. I just want to get into how innocent I look. Okay, I want to get into how innocent I look today. Okay, a whole bunch of natural going on with a lot of curl pull. Get into it. Get into my Taurus energy, okay? Taurus moon here, getting into the energy. It's not a Taurus moon, but I'm feeling my Taurus love today. It's my favorite day of the week. Today's Wednesday. It's my favorite day of the week, and I'm just getting into how natural I look, okay? And how sweet I look. Thank you. y'all just get into this cuteness. Get into it. Get into it. Angelic spirit, get into it. Okay. So I just kind of wanted to get into how I made this beautiful choker for breast cancer awareness. I do have family who have passed away on both sides of the family. So the heart says, always in my heart. You'll always be in my heart. I'm sorry. I added the shells because I'm a water sign. So, and I just wanted to make the necklace look full, the choker look full. It is available on my Etsy account. At my Etsy shop, I'm sorry. And yeah, this is just to look closer on my skin, and then I have a nicer look on the display. But yeah, that's just kind of how I felt, and it was cute girl, soft girl aesthetic. So yeah, just wanted to share this with you guys. Enjoy. Okay, y'all, so my mom is making me throw away my background, but we about to hide it somewhere because I don't want to throw it away. And I'll tell y'all why I don't want to throw it away. So we about to hide it somewhere, and then tomorrow morning when they go to work, I'm gonna come back and get it. But I'll tell y'all later. We're gonna hide this right here, okay?
Where?
Hold the camera.
Where?
Hold the camera like this.
Okay, my camera's ready.
Hold the camera like this. Keep it right there.
You hide it? Mama, I missed that. I saw it.
It's okay. It's back here. I hid it. So hopefully it's still there tomorrow. But, huh? Let's just get into the color of these trees before fall ends. It does look like it's gonna rain. You are so sweet. He's tired, Lizzie. Yes, come on, let's go.